Hi, hello, namaste. Welcome to live show of Sri Annamacharya Sankirtanotsavam only on SQTV. Om Namo Venkateshaya. How are you everyone? So today, let's go to our first participant, Chiranjeevi Srikriti Shrishta from California. She has been learning music from 7 years under Guru Arun Achanta Garu. And she will be rendering the Kirtana Telisite Mokshamu Hamsanada Ragam Rupakatalam. Over to you, Srikriti.
Telisite mokshamu Telisite mokshamu Teliyakunna bandhamu Telisite mokshamu Teliyakunna bandhamu కలవంతి బ్రతుకు హనునికి ఘనునికి తెలిసితే మోక్షము తెలియకున్న బంధము కలవంతి బ్రతుకు హనునికి ఘనునికి అనయము సుఖమేడది అబల దుఃఖమేడది అనయము సుఖమేడది అబల దుఃఖమేడది తను పైనా తలేని తత్వమతి కిని తను పైనా తలేని తత్వమతి కిని పొనిగితే
తెలిసి
ఉంటాము. వేయవేలు విభులందు వెరపేయది మరపేయది, వేయవేలు విధులందు వెరపేయది మరపేయది. దైవమును నమ్మినాటి దైవమును నమ్మినాటి తన్యునికి దైవమును నమ్మినాటి తన్యునికి శ్రీవేంకటేశ్వరుడు చిత్తమునున్నవాడు, శ్రీవేంకటేశ్వరుడు చిత్తమునున్నవాడు, ఇవలేది అవలేది ఇతని దాసునికి, ఇవలేది అవలేది ఇతని దాసునికి. తెలిసితే మోక్షము, తెలియకున్న బంధము, కలవంటిది బ్రతుకు. హనునికి తెలిసితే మోక్షము, తెలియకున్న బంధము.
Such a beautiful song. Yes, in this song, Annamaya talks about the true meaning of life, that is salvation, and how that wise people know that life is a dream. Thank you so much, Sri Kriti.
Thank you, Nandi.
Thank you for participating in our show, and we wish you the best. So, viewers, let's go to our next participant, Ms. Neela Zareen, who will be performing Kuchipudi, and she is from New York. And she's been learning Kuchipudi from past 20 years and also teaching from 3 years from Guru Sadhana Paranji ji. How are you, ma'am?
Namaste.
Namaste.
Fine.
Namaste.
Thank you
for inviting me.
It's a pleasure.
Pleasure is ours. So, how did your dance journey start?
Oh, I was young in about high school, and I went to see some cultural program, and there I saw some kids dancing, and they were doing a lot of expression and abhinaya, and that really attracted me, and I thought, you know, that's something I can learn. So since then, I was bitten by the dance bug and still continuing.
That's really nice. So can you tell something about yourself? What do you do?
Full-time, I do research in neuroscience, and so I split my time between doing neuroscience research in the lab, where we study how to repair from spinal cord injury, and the other half of the time, I try to practice and perform dance and teach, and also continue to learn from my guru.
That is really nice. So, viewers, now I'm sure all of you are waiting, so let's watch her performance. She is going to perform Muddu Gare Yashoda. Indirat. Thank you. Such a beautiful performance, Neela ji. We all thoroughly enjoyed it. Thank you for participating and we wish you the best.
Thank you.
So viewers, our next participant is Chiranjeevi Sai Ashish Bharadwaj from California. He's been learning to play violin from Guru Geeta Seshadri Garu from the past 4 years and he will be playing Deva Devam Bhaje Hindolam Raga.
Thank you.
Wow, that was really nicely played. Thank you so much for participating in our show, and we wish you all the best. So viewers, our next participant is Chiranjeevi Isha Sarkar from California, and she's been learning Kathak under Guru Srimati Pragya Das Gupta Ji from the past 11 years. How are you today?
I'm good. How are you?
Yeah, I'm doing good. So tell us about yourself.
Well, I love to dance. This year, I'm vice president of American Cancer Society, and I'm in varsity speech and debate. And I'm doing training for a volunteering program in a hospice.
Oh, that's really nice. So why dance? Why not any other art form? And why Kathak?
Well, I got blessed. So my mom is actually a dancer. So ever since I was even just in her stomach, I've always been like hearing dancing. My mom likes to say that I did tatkar in her stomach. So I've just, ever since I was born, I would even sit in her dance classes, and I've always enjoyed, whenever I'd hear the sound of the gurus, I would stop crying. The second the gurus would stop, I would begin to cry again. So I've just always loved to dance, especially Kathak.
That's really beautiful. So we are all waiting to watch your dance. So viewers, she is going to perform Siruta Navula Vadu Sinneka. That is really such a beautiful performance, Isha.
Thank you.
So viewers, if you see, this is an interesting folk song where Annamaya, where Alumel Manga, she talks to her friend, addressing her as a sister, and talks about all the 10 avatars. So you can see the Telugu colloquial words which are used and not the Sanskrit words. So that was a really beautiful performance in Katha. Thank you for participating in our show.
Thank you so much for having me.
Yeah. So, and we wish you the best. So viewers, our next participant is Chiranjeevi Anish Kartikeya Jiyana from North Carolina. He's been learning music under Guru Atreyasa Prakash Rao Garu, and he will be rendering the Kirtana Sharanu Sharanu Arabhiragam.
Saranu Saranu Surendra Sanuta Saranu Saranu Surendra Sanuta Saranu Sri Sati Vallabha Saranu Rakshasa Gara Samhara Saranu Venkata Nayaka Saranu Saranu Surendra Sanuta Saranu Sri Sati Vallabha Kamala Darudunu Kamala Metrudu Kamala Shatrudu Putrudu Kamala Darudunu Kamala Metrudu Kamala Shatrudu Putrudu త్రుడు క్రమముతో మీ కొలువు కిప్పురు కాచిన రక్షరికయా క్రమముతో మీ కొలువు కిప్పురు కాచిన రక్షరికయా శరణు శరణు సురేంద్ర సన్నుత శరణు శ్రీ సతి వల్లభ నిమిషేంద్రులు మునులు దీపతుల మర కిన్నెర సిద్ధులు అనిమిషేంద్రులు మునులు దీపతుల మర కిన్నెర సిద్ధులు గణత తోరంబాది కాంతలు కాచిన రక్షరికయా గణత తోరంబాది కాంతలు కాచిన రక్షరికయా శరణు శరణు సురేంద్ర సన్నుత శరణు శ్రీ సతి వల్లభ ఎన్నగల ప్రహ్లాద మూర్తులు నిన్ను కొలువగ వచ్చిరి ఎన్నగల ప్రహ్లాద మూర్తులు నిన్ను కొలువగ వచ్చిరి విన్నపము వినవయ్య తిరుపతి వెంకట చలనాయక విన్నపము వినవయ్య తిరుపతి వెంకట చలనాయక శరణు శరణు సురేంద్ర సన్నుత శరణు శ్రీ సతి వల్లభ శరణు రాక్షస గర సంహర శరణు వెంకట నాయక.
So viewers, he's just 6 years. Thank you. He's just 6 years, but he has six souls. So viewers, our next participant is Chiranjeevi Manyashree Narsepalli.
Hey, and she's good job.
She's been learning Bharatanatyam under Guru Sri Aishwarya Arun Garu and in Natyalaya Academy from the past 2 years. And she is going to present the dance performance Adivo Alladivo.
Thank you.
Wow. Yes, I think the performance was so beautiful. Thank you, Manya, for participating in our show, and we wish you the best. So viewers, today's show was a culmination of different performing arts of India, like dance forms, instrument, and also singing. So I hope you enjoyed this show. If you also want to be a part of this amazing live show, please, you can check out the contact details of Skype or email ID given below. Have a great weekend. Om Namo Venkateshaya.